Hi, I'm Debbie Weiner, creator of the Slobproof Paint Pen. What's so great about my paint pen? Well, first, it uses any paint you have in your house. Whatever you've put on your walls and your trim can go into my paint pen. Imagine never having to search through the garage for that crusty old can of paint. It's already in the paint pen. Second, your paint will last for years because it's vacuum sealed in my paint pen. No can of paint can do that for you. So once it's in the paint pen, get rid of those old cans. And third, it's so easy to use, even my husband can do it. Just snap off the cap, go ahead, do your touch-ups, rinse off, and put it in your kitchen drawer until you need it again. Your paint pens come in a set of two with a syringe for easy filling. So grab that can of paint. The hardest part will be getting the cover off. Take the syringe and fill it up with the paint of your choice. Once that syringe is full, put it into the barrel of your paint pen. Press down, and you've filled the pen. Once your paint pen is filled with paint, you'll snap the brush on. Make sure you hear that snap. That tells you that your paintbrush is vacuum sealed and ready to use. When it's not in use, put the cover on. It keeps the brush dry, fresh, clean, and ready for use. So when you find that mark on your wall, grab your paint pen. Twist the bottom, forcing the paint into the brush tip, and go ahead. Start painting over that mark on your wall. A few simple strokes, and voila, the spot is gone. Paint pens are perfect for craft projects too, especially if your artists are kids. There's no chance of a mess or a spill when you use a slob-proof paint pen.